Looking for a real powerful film that celebrates the connection between father and son? Our man in the archives says it's well worth your time to watch Frequency frequently. Or definitely at least once.
Well, Father's Day is coming up. You may want to curl up with your dad and watch a movie. And if you've had enough of Father of the Bride or Indiana Jones and the Last Crusade, although you never can have enough of those movies. But to add to that pile, Frequency.
Daddy, come up and sing the baseball song.
Hey, little chief. You all right?
Mm-hmm. Okay, well, you just go on up. I'll be there in a minute, all right?
Okay.
All right. Sorry about that. That was my kid.
What'd you just say?
I said sorry about that. My kid just came in.
You call your son little chief?
Yeah.
What'd you say your name was?
Frank Sullivan.
Is this some kind of joke? Gordo, is that you or you messing with me?
Well, I ain't messing with you. Look, I'm just trying to figure out.
You're telling me your name is Frank Sullivan. You live in Queens, and you want to know how I called the first game in the 1969 World Series.
Yeah, that's exactly what I want to know. Gordo, if this is you, so help me. What'd you say?
Gordo.
What'd you say your call station or your call letters were?
W2QYV.
Now you listen to me. My name is John Francis Sullivan.
I live at 343 42nd Avenue, where I lived my whole life.
And I saw the first game of the 1969 World Series right here
in this house 30 years ago. Yeah. My father's name is
Francis Patrick Sullivan. He was a firefighter and a diehard Mets fan. And every night
in bed, he sang to me, take me out to the ball game.
Hey, who the hell are you?
What's going on?
Nothing's going on.
When that came out in theaters, my dad and I came out of the theater and just hugged and sobbed these big old man tears. It was actually quite a scene. Do yourself a favor, watch it from the safety of your own home so you won't embarrass yourselves. I see the message of Frequency as treasuring the moments we have with our loved ones and making the most out of them. Check it out for Father's Day.
And here is a bit of freaky trivia about the film. In the movie, Frank Sullivan was a New York firefighter, and the numerical address of the Sullivan's house is 343. 1 year after Frequency was released, 343 New York firefighters died in the collapse of the World Trade Center on September 11th. Well, thank you, Jono. And remember, you can read more about Jono's reviews and other things related to healthy families at yourfamilyexpert.com.